teachers and good morning to one another. My name is Sai Mohita and she is my co-partner Sai Lakshmi and we are from ECU. Today we are going to perform an activity on making an inquiry on more about C programming courses. Good morning, Amravati Institute.
Good morning, yes ma'am, what can I do for you?
I would like to join your institute for C programming courses.
Thank you ma'am, we are glad to have you in our institute. What can I do for you?
Ma'am, can I know when the classes are going to be held?
Yes ma'am, we have divided the classes into two batches. One is in morning and the other is in evening.
Ma'am, can I know the duration please?
Yes ma'am, morning classes will be held at 10 to 12 and the evening classes will be held at 5 to 7.
Ma'am, can I know the tuition fee please?
Yes ma'am, the tuition fee costs of 2000 rupees per month. Ma'am, when you are going to attend the classes?
Ma'am, from tomorrow I am going to attend the evening batches. And thank you for giving me this information.
Please don't mention it. It's my duty. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, and one other.
Respected sirs, and all my friends, a very pleasant good morning to everyone. Today, I'm Kevin Rashmi, and my partner name is Kevin Rashmi. We are going to perform an activity on users. A person came to a bank and she wants to open an account and he consults a bank official. She is performing as a bank official.
And she is performing as a person who wants to open a bank account.
Excuse me. Could you please help me?
Yes ma'am. What can I do for you?
I would want to open a bank account. What can I do?
Select me ma'am. Please be seated. I will explain you.
What are the things that I need to submit?
Firstly, you have to buy an application form. Its cost is just 50 rupees. And nextly, we have some surety person. And we want two passport size photos. And you have to fill the application what requirements you needed. And that's all.
No passport size photos can be?
Yes, ma'am. That's it.
Very thankful. Thank you for being here.
Don't mention it, ma'am. It's my duty.
And Rohit, we are from ECEB. Now we are performing an activity on inquiry.
The phone is ringing. He is the customer services. I am the customer.
Good morning. Vodafone services. How can I help you?
Good morning. My SIM was deactivated since 7 days. Sir, I want to know what was the problem about the SIM was deactivated.
Sir, can you tell the phone number please?
9642296617.
Sir, okay sir, I will check the details. Could you be on the line?
Of course.
Sir, sorry sir, we have checked the details but we did form the bomb now. I will contact the call to the manager and he will explain to you.
Okay.
Okay sir, I got your problem. Sir, I think you are not using this SIM from last 3 months. So all the services on this SIM have got deactivated. Sir, you will receive an text message in under 24 hours. You will get a code in that 60-digit code. You can enter that and your service will be activated in the 24 hours.
Thank you for solving your problem.
Okay sir, if you have any problems, you can call our customer.